Well, hello there, everybody. It is I, the expert Mars survivalist Dre, and today we are back out in Occupy Mars. Today's going to be a good one because I want to advance out quite a bit. Now, I do want to explore today, but I want to wait until these things are ready to be transferred over so we have more food growing. So I'm just going to do a little bit of around here. But yes, I'm hoping to go further out today. Now, another thing I want to get... I believe I have one. Yeah, I have one in materials. I'm thinking, honestly, the bed might make the most sense because I'm sick of going back to my little pod just to sleep. A workshop printer sounds kind of exciting too, though. Oh, this is the 3D printer. So that's very, very tempting as well. Honestly, I'm going to get a freaking bed, though, just so I can actually have this place as my full-time base. Okay, and there we go. Does this really take one of my modular spots? Okay, so I'm going to have to build a whole new place if I put this down. You know what? I need the bed. I need it. We can always add more to this place. I don't know if I need the corridor for that, though, or I can just add another one of these right on top of this one. All right, so yeah, it does look... like I can just simply combine these together and I don't need these small corridors. So I think I'm going to do that. And by think, I just did it. I actually might have the majority of this stuff. I don't have it with me because I was planning on exploring right now. But I do want to plant my plants before I go. All right, so we're going to build the bed spot. And now I can sleep for longer than 8 hours, which is fantastic. This looks so cozy too. I got a little desk here or something. Can I actually use this? Okay, so no, that's just asleep. I thought I could actually use the computer or something like that. All right, now let's go try and finish up the second garage or whatever they're called. And I doubt I have everything, but I have to be getting close here. I've been collecting a lot of materials, so... Ooh, that's a lot of aluminum plates, though. All right, yeah, there we go. Aluminum plates are done. Steel plates. You know what? I might have everything I need. I always am running out of glass plates, though, so if there's one thing that I don't have, it's probably that. And yes, as I assumed, I am exactly correct. So I can go make some more of those. Okay, so I added 10. That should be enough. And screws. And I might not have enough cement. It's one thing I don't know if I can make it or not either. Oh, I need a lot of cement. Okay, let's go see how we make cement. All right, cement is silicone and calcium. Oh, crap. I don't have any friggin' calcium. All right, well, we can make 4 of them. I guess we're gonna have to look for some calcium deposits today. So yeah, we got 11 out of 18. I'm not too worried about this anyways. I just wanted to expand out because we don't have any more modules. Oh, wow. First time I'm using my new drill. So much faster. Haven't found any calcium yet, but I'm going to grab aluminum when we can. This is fantastic. I don't even need the big vehicle. This mining really isn't that bad. Okay, found one calcium rock. This is kind of worrying, though. I looked at all these rocks over here. No calcium, so calcium might be a hard one to come by. Looks like every node is actual piece of calcium, though. So the rocks might be small, but we're going to get a lot of ore out of this. So yeah, we shouldn't have to worry about it for any time soon. That's a whole lot right here. Perfect. We should get the thing done today. All right, after a little bit of mining, we got everything that we need. And we have doubled the size of our base. Now, I don't know if I need another CO2 scrubber. I probably do because these are airlocked, right? So I'm just worried about power now. I don't want to go too crazy. Oh, it actually does open up. Okay. Is my CO2 scrubber enough to do this whole place? I don't know. I hope so. We'll have to keep an eye. All right. Well, regardless, it is time to transfer over these. I guess technically we're going to need 2 of these stations because it looks to be about double if we wanted to. I don't need to worry about efficiency, though. We have more than enough food now, so I think this is more than enough for just me. Next up, I'm going to unlock increased personal battery capacity because that's my limiting factor when it comes to exploring right now. So we definitely want to upgrade that. So yeah, hopefully tomorrow we can go out for an extra long amount of time. Another thing I'd like to do is the survival capsule. That will allow me to essentially build a habitat wherever I want so I can explore further. But yeah, we're getting way ahead of ourselves. We are nowhere near that. Well, actually, we're only 2 XP away. But yeah, we'll worry about that later. That's more than enough for right now. I don't think... Oh, I do have 1 mechanic. So what else should I unlock here? Bigger inventory, work in progress. Oh, I want a bigger inventory, though. All right, so I need night vision to unlock night vision. So I don't know where that blueprint is yet. I don't know if I ever said that, but you do find blueprints on tablets. That's what the tablets are for in this game, and that's how you unlock certain trees. So, do I have enough for all-terrain vehicle? No. I need to unlock small accumulator upgrade, which I believe I do actually in the other tech tree. I think I saw that there. So I don't think I can actually unlock much of anything else. I can unlock a radio if I want. I don't really care about that. Oh, I can go do Grindr 2. I didn't realize that. Okay, yeah, let's definitely upgrade to Grindr 2 then. That's fantastic. So now I can scrap buildings much, much faster when we upgrade this thing in my workshop. Where am I right now? I'm lost. All right, so I love that the upgrades are free. It's the only thing that's easy in this game is getting the upgrades done. So we are going to allow that to do its thing. Thank you for upgrading it, little robot. I appreciate you. And yeah, we are ready to go out and do some major exploration tomorrow. Now, what I'm wanting to do, I did see, if I zoom out here, there are a bunch of like question marks in the fog of war. I did see, yeah, for example, there's a question mark there, which is right at the edge of the map, it kind of looks like. So I'm hoping we can go a little bit further today. These are the two, the old two bases that randomly vanished. So I'm going to go there and look for circuit boards. Right now, I just need circuit boards. So we need to go find the bases. That's where all the circuit boards are. We also have a question mark over here. So these are definitely obtainable now. I can definitely make it there with the ATV. So yeah, we'll definitely go hit up some question marks tomorrow. Well, that's concerning. I woke up at 5, and as you can see, we are out of battery juice. Interesting. I'm still getting the supply in here. They're still being watered. Is it just because it's nighttime? Does he turn the lights off? I don't. You know what? I'm going to go out. I'm scared to go out because it's so cold out. Yeah, these are off. Damn it. Okay, so I don't have enough power. This is why my things wilt a little bit. I just want to see what... I want to make sure. Do we have... We have 5.4. So I wonder if it's smart enough to know that it keeps the little bit of power it has to keep my plants safe. I'm not too sure. All right, so yeah, lights are back on. I think everything is fine. So yeah, just throughout the night, my power does go out. So we definitely could use some more power in the system. I'll worry about that later though. I want to explore today as quickly as we possibly can. So I'm just going to charge myself up, grab oxygen and everything, and then get out. Oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God, oh. Oh. Oh no. Why did I do that? Oh, that's right, I have my repair kits. Ah, didn't kill me this time, Mars. Screw you. I hope the ATV's okay though. It doesn't look very good. Oh God, please be okay. Are we fine? We are good. Okay, helmet's a bit cracked, but hey, that's fine. I'm a professional. I know what the hell I'm doing. All right. Well, good thing we had those repair kits, man, because they come in handy. All right. Well, here we are. This looks to be rather large. Looking for whatever the question mark is going to give me. So we'll loot this really quickly. There's some loot storage containers here. Those are always exciting. All right. I can't actually scrap this. Damn it. Oh, I can just open it. Okay. Ah, that's what I wanted. Okay. Give me the loots. Yes, more MREs. I guess I'm not really excited about those anymore because I can make them myself. But hey, any loot is good loot if I do say so myself. What I'm looking for, though, is whatever the question mark is going to give me here. What is that? Oh, it's just a panel. Okay, well, that's still really good. I thought there was a little satellite dish or something, though. All right, can we get inside here? Open. Ooh, fancy. Okay, just crush myself. Why don't you? All right, well, this is like no other base that I've seen. Oh, I can scrap the walls here. Are these walls or what are these? It's just plating. All right, well, that's fine. At least I can scrap some of the external stuff. I need motherboards. I can't find them now. There was so many of them at the start of this game. And I kind of abused them. I used them on pretty much everything. But now to advance, I really do need them. So if I can find computers, that's what I'm going to get excited about. I'm not really seeing... this is a unique room. Ooh, upgrade my grinder. I can't grind this one. I can only grind the side tables. We're finding explosives, but yeah, no motherboards. Another MRE, man. Oh, wait, I can open this. Please tell me... there's nothing in there. Really? Archer capsule? What the hell? Hold on. What? I can move this. Is this the question mark? It's gotta be. Oh, wait, I can scrap it. Damn it! Wait, upgrade my grinder. So I can scrap the actual unit, but I can't scrap the desk. Wait, I can scrap the desk now. Okay, so that was a bit glitched and just gave me screws anyways. Damn it, I don't think that was what I needed. Okay, so I wonder if the question mark's outside. Like, is it specific to exactly where it is on the map? So I went through the whole thing. I'm at the other side of it. Let's go see if there's something on top of the question mark on the outside, which is on the other side of this. Well, I'm right on top of it. If it's anything, it would be in here. Oh! It is right on top of it. Okay, so this is what I'm looking for. The good old tablets. All right, put that in the inventory. Put it in the inventory. I don't know why it does that. Every now and then it just drops it. But yeah, I've never actually showed this, but you can actually use these, and then that unlocks something. So small building accumulator. I know I needed that for some unlock, and now the question mark should likely be gone. Indeed it is. So the rest of this is just resources if we want them. I'm gonna get out of here just because I don't know how long it's gonna take to get home. We got what I wanted to come for, which is advancements. And yeah, wherever there's a question mark on the map is where we're gonna get more things to advance further into the game. Is there any others around here? I know there was one that was kind of close, but I don't really want to risk it too much. I believe it's probably... Nope, that's just another base. So yeah, I'm seeing lots of small bases, but actually I'm not seeing many other question marks. All right, so we'll worry about the rest later. Let's just head back, as I said, and get back to my base. Oh no, my plants did wither. Oh, that sucks. All right, so I'm assuming because I expanded out too much, I'm now having battery issues. So I really need to find those small circuit boards. Because yeah, without them, I am screwed. I cannot make any more solar panels until I find more. Thankfully, I've been finding lots of processed food, so it's not like it's that much of a issue. I mean, I have enough food for like 2 weeks right now, so I'm not too scared. But yeah, we definitely need to start finding some small circuit boards pretty soon here. And yeah, we're definitely having power issues now, as you can see. Capacity is going up so slow. We're actually going to get like no power tonight. So this is what I worried about when I expanded out the base. I figured this might happen. And yeah, it's just using too much power now. Guess I should have kept my base small if I wanted to grow crops. The point is we know how to deal with this. We just got to get out there and find some more small circuit boards. I want to see if I can repair this here. I don't know how to fix my freaking helmet. It's going to bother me if I have to deal with these cracks all the time. All right, it says broken helmet. How the... Let me repair it then, maybe. Upgrade? It's just broken now. Great. Well, I have to live with a broken helmet. Oh, damn it. Broken spacesuit helmet leaks oxygen. Do not use. Okay, that's what I assumed. Well, what do you want from me? I need a helmet. Oh, you know what? That's what I need. The helmet repairing kit. That's right. I forgot I had that. Okay, so use it to repair a broken helmet stored in your inventory. Okay, so put that like that and use. Done. Fixed my helmet. Thank you, repair kit. All right, so that has been addressed. Next up, I'm gonna go... What time is it right now? 1824. Crap. I just want to go and see if I can get some circuit boards now that I advance my saw. I'm wondering if I can extract them from these solar panels that are outside of this base. Okay, I can scrap these now. This is huge. I don't know if I'm going to get the circuitry, though. I got small engines. That's a good sign. Solar cell. Come on, give me a circuit board, please. Please. I didn't get the freaking circuit board. Why are circuit boards so impossibly hard to get? All right, well, if that didn't work, let's try this real quick. I think it's just going to give me the base resources. We get electronics on these, obviously. This is great. Don't get me wrong. These are going to be easy resources to get now. But yeah, I need the circuit boards. Small circuit board. I was right. Okay, so it's only certain things. Odd, because you do need circuit boards for the solar panels, but I'm not going to complain. We are gaining circuit boards from this upgraded circular saw. Oh, I can breathe again. All right, my constant power issues have been hopefully solved. I just need to scrap a lot of these old bases I've been to. So I got that from the generator, I believe. So weird. You would think the wells would have them. They're one of the more bigger objects, but it doesn't look like I'm gaining circuit boards from these things. That's fine. I'm super happy to know that I can at least get circuit boards, because up until now, every circuit board I've gotten, I've found on the ground. Okay, so back at my base, I'm looking at the transformer upgrade. As you can see, we can convert two of these into one, essentially, and then convert that into another one. Actually, we probably can convert... Oh, yeah, we can convert all these into one. We should be able to on paper, right? And I think these take small circuit boards. So, if we do a bit of redesigning here, we actually might be able to get enough power. So, because that's going to unlock... Oh, my God, I can't even understand what's going on right now. There's so many cords everywhere. All right, so yeah, these two go out to the battery pack and the ATV. This is all the inputs. We have two in here currently, which are the two other boards. But if we convert these over to here, we can hold at least 12 satellite dishes right now, which is four more than what I have. So yeah, we're just gonna grab all my cables again, do this really, really quickly. We might run into power issues today, but that's fine. And goodbye, old transformer. Yes, that gave me a small circuit board. Perfect. This is huge. I should have did this probably long ago. I didn't realize it added this much to this. And my system's going to be much easier to understand now. So now we plug all the satellites into this side. What is this cord? I don't even know what this cord is. What the hell? Oh, God. I don't know what I'm doing yet. Just hold on. God, this game truly does remind me of Gold Rush with, like, the cable management and everything. Very, very similar game, obviously, on Mars, but... I think it takes a lot of inspiration from Gold Rush, if I'm honest, which is fantastic. It's one of my favorite games. So, yeah, I think we are doing okay now. We should be able to get 3 more solar panels down. And I gotta assume that's enough power for right now. I mean, look at all the cables. God, this is insane. All right, so I think we got them all plugged in. Let's put down as many as we can. Let's see how many circuit boards I have right now. These small, yeah. So I got 2 more, I think. Thought I had 3, but that's fine. Actually, what the hell? So there's different styles of small circuit boards. I do have 3. I hope I can use either or. Well, we'll find out here. I'm gonna just put these nice and close and build as many as I can really quickly. There's 1. Oh yeah, this should be good. Okay, I'm super happy we disassembled a bunch of these solar panels because I'm getting exactly what I need to build these ones. All right, and I ran out on that one. That's fine for right now. We have 2 more added to the system. Hopefully that's enough to deal with the power output that I installed today. I don't even know which ones are the new ones. Is this one new? Yeah, it doesn't have a cord yet. Okay, and there we go. We got all of them on. So that is outputting 60 kilowatts of power before. Before it was 48, so quite a bit more. We still have a little bit of time in the day, so I'm going to run over to the other base, see if we can get any more small circuit boards if we can, because we can still put in 2 more solar panels if I can find some more circuit boards. And this is what gave me the circuit board before, so it should, on paper, give me one again. Nope, we didn't get one. What the hell? So is it random then? It might actually be random. Oh, we did get small circuit boards. It didn't even pop them up. I got lots of them. 3 more. Okay, so I'm getting them from something. I don't care what. Super happy for that. Okay, so that is huge. I need to go fill myself with water before the end of tonight. Ah, I can breathe again. So yeah, I can definitely add max solar panels now, and I should be okay to start storing some serious energy. So I'm dumb. I just learned a valuable lesson. I didn't even need these small circuit boards for the stupid solar panels. I don't know why I thought I needed them. So this whole time I'm looking for them, I could have just built these. That's okay. At least we have small solar panels now for advancement. But yeah, I maxed it out again. Oh God, I hope we have enough power going through the system now. Power in is 72. Yeah, we are storing power rapidly. So my bad. Yeah, we can. I wonder if we can actually add another module to this or not. Oh my God, I can. So I could just continuously add to this. Fantastic. So power is going to be much easier now that I know I don't need small circuit boards. I am sorry, guys. I am not playing this very well, but I'm having fun. But yeah, we got 12 now. I think that should be more than enough considering my thing's almost already storing as much as it can. Well, not almost, but we're already at 100 and it's only 9 in the morning. All right, so I'm finally going to get the workshop printer. Ooh, I can get a storage cabinet now too. That's exciting. I think I'm going to finally get these small corridors though. Try and go up all these trees. Everything else I've already spent the points on, but I wanted to do that because I finally want to utilize this. Not a huge upgrade, but I know this printer can allow us to not have to refine our natural resources as much. So we can actually just bring the big chunks here. Not really sure how it works, but yeah, that's why I'm doing it right now. Let's get this thing built. I don't have enough small engines, really? I must have stored them, unless I actually used them all. I guess I did build a lot of solar panels today, so I might not have enough. All right, so I just printed some really quickly, and after this is built, we actually don't need this capsule anymore. I think, because I think this is a 3D printer as well. Okay, there we go. And am I correct in that assumption? Yes, we have the same inventory, but I can also... somehow I can drop raw resources in here and they'll refine them, I think, is what it said. Regardless, I just wanted my 3D printer in here because I wanted to see what happens if I destroy my original pod. I'm hoping I get a bunch of resources back. But yeah, we've advanced quite a bit in this game. This is our new base. This was our starting base. How cute, isn't it? But yeah, I did see you can actually damage this thing. So why not try and destroy it? Maybe I can't actually destroy it. I don't know. I might just... have this texture going on. Oh, that's a bit of a bummer. Yeah, I don't think I can destroy it, unfortunately. I just wanted to see if I got more resources from it. I guess not. It's here if we need it anyways, but yeah, we have everything we need in our new base now, and hopefully we have enough power as well. All right, decided to build this thing. Inputs and outputs. So it's the pump station, so it does more than just water. Water replenish, oxygen replenish, and methane replenish. Haven't even gotten into methane yet, so I don't think I'll use this just yet. I'm just hoping to see if we knew how much water we're getting. Okay, so it does actually say how much water we're storing. So we're doing totally fine for water. We have lots in storage. So that tells me I'm not using much. Anyways, guys, this is more than enough for this episode. We did a lot today. Our base is much more refined, and now let's actually check our storage and see how we're doing. 163 in midday, so yeah, we will max this battery pack out by the end of the day, and that should be more than enough to keep us surviving throughout the night, even with our expansions in here. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. In the next episode, I would like to do more exploration because there's a bunch of question marks around the map, and the more of those we get, the further we can get into the game. So yeah, as always, guys, thanks for watching and liking, and I'll see you in the next one.